The motive behind creating that was that I realized that most images in a medical textbook didn't have black people. All I said was, I am black and I'm beautiful, and more of this should be included in a medical literature. While I shared that online, people haven't seen it before in their entire life. And then I understood that this was actually a piece of art that resonated among the black community, where black women were not given equal healthcare attention simply because they were black.